shit. A596 and I think 8920. Ladies and gentlemen, that was an all EMD contest. locomotives. Wonder why I haven't seen any other SD70. Here comes the same two damn locomotives I've seen again and again since October. That's fast. can already hear the EPA having a stroke. But these trains, no matter how tier 1, tier 0, or steam train they might be, will still be better than any car on any day. What's up with this crossing? Why isn't it activating? Why isn't this crossing activating? It should activate. Why isn't the crossing activating? I see.
6. Kansas City Southern.
SD70 aces, all EMD consist. 9128 and 9360. I think it waved at me. And 5937. I guess EMD diesels are more efficient on coal runs than GEs. There we go. Sounds like an SD70 ace. Is it an SD70 ace though? What does it take for the bell to activate? 98.94 and 99.48 are still on the local. And 98.94. Water, if you're there when it rains, is it shorter to New York than it is by a plane? Between myself and I wonder, was it summer? Was it south? Or is it the summer? Jesus. And another one, 8809. Thank you. before him. To be honest, if I were the engineer, I'd flip him off as well. And 8809. But not me catching it. I can see you. Jerk off.
Bye.
640 and 1652. And long hood forward. Check out that smoke. Can't see it, but it's smoking. Well, just in time. Sunday 19, 16.